Biomedical engineering is, in essence, the application of the design of machines or programs that are applicable to the human body and human health.
Biomedical engineers bridge the gap between, say, doctors and engineers, because there's a lot of disconnect. A lot of the lingo isn't the same. But if you have the knowledge of the science and the engineering, you can bring that together.
I chose to study biomedical engineering because I've always loved the idea of innovation. The Victoria Hand Project is a non-for-profit organization that creates low-cost prosthetics for people in developing countries. And in my third year of biomedical engineering, I was able to learn the process behind creating these prosthetics and be involved in the hands-on design.
There are a lot of people on a waiting list that need organs and tissue, and we have the technology to 3D print these tissues. I'd like to be a part of something like this to make this technology accessible and more affordable for patients.
I think it's super important for students to have undergraduate research opportunities, especially in biomedical engineering, because a lot of students come into university not really knowing what they're going to do. So having all these extracurricular things, all these co-op opportunities, you're able to sit down, you're able to culture a plate of cells, you're able to do experiments and actually see those experiments come to life, basically. It really helps all students, I think, figure out what they want to do in the future.